Hello, my friends. This is the video that I made on Baba on August 14th when the price of this asset was at $80.55 right before their earnings report. And as you can see, at this very point, I told you that we hit the range of resistance that is quite similar with the previous swing high. And before the earnings report, we have to be very cautious with our long positions, with our long position, because we could have the movement to the downside that should retest at least first range of support, this yellow line at about $77.9, and the second one, about $75.7. And the next movement should be the retest of this resistance at $81.58. And guys, take a look right here. We were at this very point, we retested the first range at $77.88, retested the second one, had a perfect bounce, and we broke the range of resistance. Guys, take a look right here. We hit it for the first time. Then, with an increase in volume, we broke it to the upside. And from the first entry point, we could have up to 9% to the highest point. Now, from the second point, we could have up to 11% to the highest point. And in general, for now, we are hovering at $81.75, which implies even from the first entry point about 5% of potential profit. And guys, this is another evidence of the technical analysis and how powerful technical analysis is. And if you want to watch my forecast from the previous video, feel free to click on this first link and you will see the previous video that I made on this certain asset. And right here, at the mark of 5:45, you can see my forecast for this asset. And guys, if you want to know more about technical analysis, if you want to enhance your trading skills, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel and to join my Patreon account, where for the $35 a month you will be able to drastically enhance your trading skills. On top of that, for the first 100 subscribers I will do a giveaway. I will do a technical analysis based on your request on any asset that you might find. On top of that, guys, and it is the most lucrative offer. For now, there is not so many people inside the Discord group. That is why almost 100% of my time will be dedicated to you. And it is pretty much a one-on-one training for the value of $450 a month, but for the fraction of this cost, for just $35 a month. And I think it is quite a fair deal. So guys, again, let's take a look on its price action. And as you can see, we have a very good movement to the upside that, again, if I make this range, this Fib retracement tool longer, you can see that we have a very good reaction out of the golden pocket range again, and we have two major swing, we have major swing high and swing low, and this range is still legit. And in my technical analysis in just several minutes, I will show you what should we expect next, but for now, let's continue with the fundamental news. First of all, the reason for this movement to the upside is the earnings report. And they beaten expectations on earnings. They reported $2.261 per share. But they missed revenue. They reported $3.46 billion instead of $34.159 billion. And they missed it by about 2%. In general, I have to say that right after this earnings report was published, a lot of analytic firms updated their forecast on Alibaba. And let me show you their price targets. Bank of America boosted the price target on Alibaba, set the buy rating, and they increased the price target from $103 to $106. And they did it on August 14th. Next one. Almost all of them made their forecast on August 16th. JP Morgan and Chase boosted the price target from $100 to $108. Stanford C. Bernstein boosted the price target from $80 to $85. Next one, Robert W. Baird boosted the price target from $85 to $88. One of two companies who lowered the price target is Truist Financial. And they lowered it from $110 to $100, which is still about 20% of upside potential. Next one, Benchmark reiterated their rating. They set the same price target at $118. And Susquehanna also lowered the price target with a positive forecast, and they lowered it from $135 to $130, which means that consensus analyst price target for now is about $107.32, which implies about 32.44% of upside potential. Guys, I have to say that it is extremely, extremely important to see this forecast, the most recent forecasts, and as you can see, almost all of the companies boosted their price target except two, but these two companies, they also set their price targets highly above our current price. So, and let's take a look on the list of institutional investors and the most recent filings. I have to say that if you sort it by number of shares from the biggest one to smallest, you can see that on August the 9th, Sanders Capital LLC, the biggest shareholder that filed, who filed a 13F report, increased their position by 13.42%, and their total position becomes 1,324,783,000. So, if you take a look, if you sort them by filing date, you can see that a lot of other companies increased their position on BABA. As you can see, on August 20th, we can see these filings that Lazard Emerging Markets Equity Portfolio Open Shares increased their position by almost 53%, and they hold almost $40 million in value in Alibaba. And guys, in general, I have to say that the sentiment for Alibaba is quite positive, despite the fact that they missed their revenue. And I don't want to dig deeper inside the news that is surrounding this asset right now. All of them are quite neutral, from neutral to positive. I want to pay attention to the price chart again. And let's continue with the technical analysis. But before we dive deep right here, please subscribe to my channel, hit notification bell, and hit the like button. This helps me a lot. So guys, again, we have very good movement to the upside, and with this latest movement, you can see the following pattern. If I connect all these tops, you can see that they are pretty much in line with this range of resistance. And this is quite interesting pattern, because if I clone this line as a parallel channel and connect with this lower border, you can see that we had the reaction, a very good reaction that was that happened basically right around their earnings report on August 15th. But then this eventual breakout with the V-shaped correction again leads us to the same exact channel. And for now, we have the second failed breakout below the range of support, and this means we have a very good chances to see the trend continuation. And if it is the case, we can definitely add to our position with the stop loss slightly below this bottom, and it is not the best risk to reward ratio in general for traders, but it might have up to 3% of downside potential, and depending on the place where we retest this upper border of this channel, we might have from 5% to maybe 6% of upside potential. And guys, this is the bullish case, and it is not the perfect risk to reward ratio, about 2-to-1, but at the same time, let's take a look on its Fib retracement tool, and we have, on the one hand, we have a breakout above the golden pocket range, but 0.5 and 0.65 are the ranges of accumulation for the short, for the algo shorters who enter their long position, their short position from 0.5 to golden pocket range with the price target of negative 0.236. And guys, I don't think that this asset might hit this price target. That is why we have to wait for another confirmation of higher highs and higher lows. And in general, if you're a long-term holder, this asset is still a quite lucrative contender to be on your investment portfolio. But the short-term perspective is not so clear for me. And I think that's all information that I want to provide you. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel with notification bell. And see you guys and girls next time. Bye. I got the cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gonna live it up on